affection. Girls, be careful with your love affection. This is what I've got to mention. Girls, be careful with your love affection. As your boy adorn you as a queen, some hurry always want to push themselves between. But if you love your man and your man love you, you have a right to be honest, faithful and true. Because love was ordained by the Almighty for the male and male to love the female species. Yourself to ill treatment. You must always try and remember, he gives you everything you desire. So in your love there must be purity. Wrong things bring about disharmony. The lost of a good man, you lost your ruffian, and you may never get one in a thousand years. Because love was ordained by the Almighty for the male and male to love the female species. A good man today is really hard to find. And if he happens to be affectionate, this is something you should appreciate. Don't disappear to disturb his courtesy. Respect and adore him in all capacity. And I'm sure you live as long as Noah and have more children than Isaac.